Hello and welcome to this series of sales tips. My name is Sanjay Vadva and I'm an internationally certified business coach. I work with growth-minded entrepreneurs to help them grow their business while they can free their own time and involvement in that business. So they are free and the business keeps growing. Now, if you have to grow your business, it cannot happen unless and until you improve your sales. And this series will give you some solid tips and tricks that will help you increase your sales. Your sales keeps increasing, your time and involvement keeps reducing, your business keeps growing. That's an ideal entrepreneur. So let's get on with the series and watch the tip of today. In today's sales tips, I'm going to talk to you about knowing your customer. It's very important that you have an image of an ideal customer that you want to sell to. I know most business people think that, what do you mean by ideal customer? I want to sell to anybody and everybody who comes through my door. Well, that's good. That's okay. You can sell it to anybody and everybody who comes in through your door. But please understand that you have finite time and finite energy to chase behind customers. It's not like you have infinite, which means you've got to look at which are the most profitable customers, which are the customers who absolutely need your services or need your product, and they have the biggest problem that your product or service solves. Focus on these customers, because then you're putting your energy in the right place and you're being extremely effective. Effectiveness is not only doing things well, but doing the right things well and focusing your energy on specific things that give you the largest results possible. It's true in sales as well. Don't sell to everybody. Sell to or have an image of an ideal customer. Ask questions like, my ideal customer, what would their age be like? Are they male or female? What do they do? What income bracket do they belong to? What is their education level? What is their intellect level? What kind of challenges do they face? What keeps them awake in the night? What are their worries? How do they think? What do they like doing? When you can answer these questions, you're creating an avatar of your customer, an ideal customer. And all your marketing messages, all your sales pitch, all your prospecting for customers can be focused on this category, because this is the category of people who are most likely to buy. Now, when you start marketing or pitching to these kind of customers or looking for these kind of customers, will you encounter other kind of clients and customers as well? Of course you will. And would they want to buy from you? Sure, some of them might want to buy from you. I'm not asking you not sell to them. But when you're making the effort to pitch, when you're making the effort to go behind, when you're making the effort to market to, when you're making the effort to attract the customers, you focus your time, attention, and energy on the ideal customer. Now, that's the tip. Focus on your ideal customer, because these are the customers who are most likely to buy, and these are the customers who would give you better returns on your time, effort, and energy that you spend in sales and marketing. So that's the tip for today. You can also go to the description section and get a link of a PDF document, a worksheet, where you can actually fill in the details in the worksheet, and it will help you create the avatar of your ideal customer. This is the PDF file where I've put down the questions that you can answer. And if you can answer these questions or think through these questions, it'll help you create the image or an avatar of your ideal customers. So go ahead and download the PDF and use the PDF. Let me know in the comment section, how did you like this tip? What is this tip working for you or not? Thank you. So how did you like today's tip on increasing your sales? If you like this tip, then please hit the like button there. If you want more tips like these, please subscribe to the channel and also hit the bell icon so that we can notify you when new tips come up. We have more than 100 tips on improving your sales, and I promise you that these tips are solid, implementable ideas that will increase your sales and enhance your business. So please like, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell icon, and see you in the next video.